his shit.
Penis
like,
is out, bro. That's gross. Wait, come again. Hey guys, my name is Akira. Welcome to my YouTube channel, or welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today, this vlog is going to consist of the fireworks show downtown and whatever other festivities we get into. We're currently parking or looking for parking, waiting on the rest of our friends to get here. And I will get back to you guys when we're all together and we're headed to the actual location of the show. Shaking his head, no. You see the no parking sign, like, watch you. And then the school buses was sending me for real. And now this bus moving. Oh my gosh, bro. She's so cute, though. I was gonna wear like a white shirt, my blue shorts.
No, I dad was gonna wear a red shirt. In these light blue shorts and my
red eggs
and my forces, but I was like, they gonna think I'm trying to, and I definitely wasn't. No, I really wasn't. Like, that's just what I was like, damn.
Hey, he's behind my car. Why is he behind my car?
Where's? I be forgetting she don't got no tent.
Bro, his wiener is out.
His
shit,
penis
like,
is out, bro. That's gross.
I just said the other day we were here, I don't come to Moore Square. Y'all niggas are tripping, bro. I'm not. No, it's. I know, and I said I have a problem with it. It looks terrifying. It's so many heads down here.
No.
What if I gotta run? I can't run with my toe.
I'm out here in Miami. Looking for the Hoochie Daddy.
We're currently on the city bus, guys.
Bye, we gotta make a. I gotta make a thumbnail. I'm not gonna do it on the bus, though. So. We can do it when we get to the. But come on, guys, post. This is gonna be my thumbnail. Why aren't you posting? Okay. That's okay. That's fine. Guys, I'll get back to you when we're there. But I don't know how long the ride will be. But people are looking crazy because I'm speaking, so I'm gonna shut up. Okay.
Goodbye. Okay, guys, we finally made it. Like, we didn't make it, but we're still walking. It's a bit of a far walk. We're all here, gang. Period.
Let me get a ball.
Yeah, let me hold on. Let me show you. It's a lot of people here, guys.
Like, nigga, you're late.
Bring us back.
That's cool.
I don't want the ball.
It's a bit of a walk.
I wanted to hit the ball, so let's just hope it don't hit nobody.
You know, I'm not like. I'm kind of tired. It really. I hope this is worth it because it was a whole lot of chaos to get here. For no reason. So these better be some immaculate fireworks.
Carolina, you know they're gonna have you over here, baby. guys. It looks really nice. Like, I love it here.
Looks so pretty.
Oh, this is my...
Oh, that's so pretty.
All right. Nothing major for real. It's gonna be a long ride back to the car also.
Very long
ride.
Extremely long.
But we kept everybody, like, we didn't lose anybody. I feel like that's the best part.
Yeah. Oh, there they are. Oh shit.
Fireworks were really cute, really sweet, really pretty. Okay. Okay.
Sorry.
Okay. Oh, here's the outfit, guys. I didn't show you. Pretty much what I wear every time I leave the house. And she wanted to dress like me today, guys. Like, look.
The fit, E. Like, the fit.
She gave. Goodbye. Good night.
That nigga eat me out. I'm out here in Miami. Looking for the hoochie daddy.
Where they at?
Where the niggas that get ratchet?
Where they at?
My son need a new pappy.
Need a curious little bit more? We're literally on a bus. This was like, it's
going to
end.
Like,
what?
Now, let me give y'all, like, the visual of how it's looking in here.
It's hot. It's hot. It stinks.
It's nasty here.
But it's okay, guys.
Why are you looking kind of cute? He kind of cute.
No. He is. He is. The second one.
Yeah, the second one. That's what I'm talking
about.
That's
it, though.
Not the first one. First that was scary.
Yeah, we're on our way back to the core now. It's hot. It's humid.
Yeah,
but we made it, guys.
I'm breaking a sweat, literally.
We made it. Period.
Remember, it used to be Angel and Akira.
Goodbye.
Angel and Akira used to be up here. This is so crazy.
Guys, so we made it back to the car. It is currently 10:38 p.m. I rate this experience a 2 out of 10. It was way too many people there, way too chaotic. I will not be coming back next year. I will definitely be going to a less populated event, because usually when you come to populated events, it's usually this hectic. Well, at least here, don't recommend. Don't even, not even that patriotic. But yes, I'm very exhausted. So
30-minute fireworks.
Right, for some 30-minute fireworks. They pop for like 30 minutes, and at 15 minutes through those 30, we would have to get back to the shuttle. So that, okay, anyways, this will be the conclusion of this video. If you guys liked it, please like, comment, and subscribe, and tune in for the next one. Bye.